bounds.
Hello guys, welcome back po sa ating channel. Kung bago ka pa lang sa ating channel, huwag kalimutang mag-click subscribe at huwag kalimutang i-turn on notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga bagong videos. Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back po sa ating channel. Ngayon ang pag-uusapan natin kung paano natin ilagay yung business natin or yung video natin or yung kahit mismong YouTube video natin kung paano natin i-advertise sa mismong YouTube app or sa Google Ads. So kunyari itong Lazada. So kung gusto mo ilagay yung business mo or yung website mo or yung page or kung ano mang business na meron ka or even YouTube video is pwede nating ilagay dito sa YouTube apps or sa Google Ads na i-advertise natin. Gusto nating ipanood sa buong mundo. So, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano yung step, no? So, first, pupunta tayo ng Chrome natin. At ito nga, yung sinasabi ko na YouTube Ads or YouTube.com. Pupunta tayo sa YouTube.com Ads. So, ayan. So, with YouTube Ads, reach potential customers and have them take action when they watch or search for videos on YouTube and only pay when they show interest. Already have a video. So, kung may video ka na or may link ka na, so, i-click lang natin yung start now. So, kung gusto mong ipanood yung video mo sa ibang tao o sa buong mundo o i-advertise mo yung business mo, dito tayo pupunta sa YouTube Ads or sa YouTube.com Ads. So, click lang natin yung Start Now and then click natin yung Chrome. So, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-set up o paano natin i-advertise yung sarili nating video sa YouTube video or sa Google Ads. So, pipili kayo kung anong gusto nyo. So, ito yung sinabi. So, YouTube video and then Google Ads partnership. So, you'll create your video ad with Google Ads. So, ayan. So, ayan how you'll set up your ad. So, select your video from YouTube. Choose who should see your ad. Ayan. So, pipili tayo ng lugar, location, kung saan natin gusto ipanood yung video natin or yung business natin. And then, piliin natin yung how much you want to spend. So, yan yung budget natin. So, kayo na po bahala kung anong gusto nyo na budget. So, i-click lang natin yung get started after natin mabasa yung info ng Google Ads, YouTube Ads. So, get started. Ayan, so mapupunta tayo sa ads.google.com sa campaign ng manager. So, ito sa Google Ads Manager to. So, kailangan basahin natin. So, ayan. So, none of your ads are running. So, your campaign and ad groups are paused or removed. So, i-click natin yung let's create your video ad. So, your YouTube video. So, kung may link ka na sa iyong video na galing sa YouTube channel, i-click lang yan. Ayan. So, pipili tayo, no? So, how do you want your ad to show on YouTube? So, pwedeng thumbnail. Ayan, yung thumbnail. Ayan. Or automatically played before, during, or after other YouTube videos. Ayan. So, after viewers click your ad, where do you want to send them? So, i-click natin kung saan gusto ng mga viewers mapupunta sila. So, i-click natin sa ating video mismo. So, ayan. I-click natin. At ipiliin natin yung where do you want your ad to appear. So, only on YouTube or on YouTube and Google Video, partner sites and app. So, kahit saan dyan sa gusto mo. So, kung gusto mo sa YouTube lang, so, i-click natin yung only on YouTube. So, pwede rin ito. So, kayo na po bahala kung saan nyo gusto. Ayan, ayan. Then, click natin yung preview your ad. So, ayan. Sa mobile, so, ayan. Kapag gagamit tayo ng YouTube app, ito yung lalabas na style niya. Kung sa desktop naman, ito naman yung lalabas. So, ayan. So, click natin yung back after natin ma-preview yung ad natin. Then, click natin yung next. Next, choose the location and languages of your customer. So, click natin yung add location. So, ano ba? So, kunyari, gusto ko sa Philippines lang. Ayan, Philippines lang. What languages do your customer speak? So, mag-add language tayo dahil yung tutorial ko is ano lang, Tagalog. So, Tagalog lang. So, your ads can show to people in or who share interest in your location and to people who speak the languages you select. So, yung tutorial dito, so, Tagalog lang din yung pipiliin kong language. And then, after po ma-set up, i-click lang yung next natin. Then, gender. So, pipili tayo female, male, unknown, ayan. Age, walang pinipiling edad, so select all. Parental status, not parent or parent unknown, ayan. So your ad can show to a specific set of potential customers. So click natin yung next after ma check lahat. So dito pipili kayo kung anong gusto nyo. Banking and finance, beauty and wellness, ayan, pipili kayo kung anong gusto nyo na lalabas yung ads natin. So, dahil about sa technology yung ads ko or video, so, pwedeng mobile, ayan, social media. So, pwedeng technology yung pipiliin natin or pwede ring keep interest as broad as possible. So, pwede ring yan lang yung pipiliin natin. Pwede ring dito. So, kayo na bahala kung anong gusto nyo. So, gusto ko yung keep interest as broad as possible, then click ning next pag nag-setup na. So, almost done. Set up budget that's right for you. So, ayan, pipili kayo ng budget dyan. So, enter a daily budget, ayan. So, anong gusto nyo? 2,000 daily yung budget natin or 5,000, pwede yung taasan. So, ayan. Then, after mag-setup yung budget natin, click natin yung next. So, review your campaign to be sure it's how you want it. So, ito. So, ito na yung kabuuan ng ating ads natin. Yung sarili nating video o YouTube video is gusto nating ipanood sa buong mundo na gamit yung Google Ads Advertise. So, ito po yun. So, location, Philippines. Languages, Filipino. So, ayan. May nakalagay naman dyan. So, daily budget natin. Ito yun. Daily budget 2,000. Then click natin yung next. Ayan, no? So, video campaign number. So, inactive. Your ads are not showing. So, to turn your campaign back on, fix the issue with your account or billing info. So, ayan, no? Makikita natin dito kung ilan yung nagagastos natin bawat nanood sa ating ads or nag-click. So, ayan po. Makikita dito. So, spend in the last 7 days, 0. So, kakasit up lang natin. So, hindi pa natin makikita yung na-spend natin dito. So, ayan. So, interest, your ads show to people with this specific interest. So, ayan po. Ayan. Ito po yung setup. So, ito yung ads natin. Ayan. So, yung video natin, pwede natin gawa ng sarili nating advertisement. So, para pag nag-open ng YouTube video, yung mga viewers, mapapanood ng mga ibang tao. Ayan. So, ayan, location natin. Budget natin, ayan, budget. So you only pay when someone watches 30 seconds of your video ad or the duration of an ad if it's shorter than 30 seconds or interacts with the ad. So ayan, 2,000 daily yung budget natin. Yung monthly max natin is, yung maximum natin is 60,800. So pwede po nating babaan yan. Click lang natin yung manage. Ayan. So hindi pa nag-show yung ads ko o ads natin kasi nga wala pa tayong binayaran. So kung gusto nyo mag-show agad yung video nyo sa YouTube video, i-click lang natin yung fix it. Ayan. So your account cannot show ads. So, to start running your ads, enter your billing information. So kailangan magbayad tayo para i-advertise yung video natin or yung YouTube video or yung business or website or any, kung may business kayo, dito lang tayo pupunta sa ads.google.com. So hanggang dito lang tayo, no? Kung may katanungan kayo, mag-comment lang kayo sa video ko. So sa susunod, i-fix natin to. Try natin mag-tutorial sa next nating video kung paano tayo magbayad dito. So yun lang guys. So good luck and God bless.
Thanks for watching. A like would be appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe.